And also, I know if you want to bring up like FNS, like I know that sometimes people give him like a lot of shit for like stats, and I mean even like IGL and like stuff like that. But you also have to understand there's stuff that even like outside the game, like being like a leader, is like pretty important. You know,
I'm definitely expecting to win. I always have with any roster I've been a part of, but I think this is a very, very strong lineup for us. It's going to be tough to accomplish what we accomplished last year because obviously it just felt like we dominated the whole year. But because we dominated the whole year last year, we expect to do the same thing this year. And we've kept most of our teammates and we've kept most of our best players, so it's just a matter of who we need.
Decided to rush CT. Did you notice something in their
defense? Because I thought the Jett would start here, and I thought there would be at least two at B playing passive, and then when they KO ult from here, that's three, right? And then the two guys rotating want to help as fast as possible, and if KO is one of the guys rotating, he has a flash up. Wow. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you guys gotta think of all that. I thought of all of that. I fucking did. Got him. Come. Let me get out of here. Cheers, my friends! Cheers, my friends! I love that. I love that from you. I love that from you. That's my dog.
I'm done.
It's so fucking boring, bro. Wait, they played that bad, no?
This fucking trip. Who the fuck are we tripping? Hasbulla?
Is that not a headshot?
Yo, am I allowed to laugh?
If you see this man in the streets, make sure you call the authorities on site. Make sure you stay as far away as possible. Do not attempt a citizen's arrest. He is very dangerous.
Armed and dangerous.